This is the first time I ever caught a gopher, and I didn't know how to extract the trap with the gopher on it. I was trying to use one hand on each of the two parts, but you'll see pretty soon I use both hands and pull the whole thing up.